your instructions from God and then do what God tells you to do. It's not enough to get your instructions. You've got to act on your instructions. You've got to act on the thing God tells you to do. Faith without works is dead. But when you get up and move out in faith, that shows God your faith is alive.
God. and sons of dreams. Bad eyes and whores and sons of dreams. Bad eyes and whores and killers and dogs. This new world order infecting our sons and daughters. This new world order infecting our sons and daughters. This new world order infecting our sons and daughters. This new world order infecting our sons and daughters. Won't you look up? We'll be right back.
noise of the orange-colored bus is a thunder. I can hear it flogging in the distance, even before it's visible as it arrives on time. So I run outside to the friendly bus stop. I make a bet on how many free seats I'm losing. I got to go to the city. Already time to leave, and the giant's voice changes. It's sad, and the more it moves away, the sadder it gets. And then it disappears, and my breath begins to tumble. Why doesn't the orange color bus want to leave? Traveler, London stays, six empty seats again today. They say the city colors are bright as fire. They say the city lights glare even if you close your eyes. And then at night, they come back and then it comes. Just how shining is the ground in the city? Even grass is made of force and friends. And the stones are bright as lamps. I've never been to the city. In town you can lay down on the grass and feel like a speck in the sun. I imagine a light around my body that draws the sky, and my dad appears. So I close my eyes and pretend to sleep. Just for fun, a way to caress. But in town, another flashes become life. Less than ever, the shadows. Some remain dark and start to frighten. Thank you.
Hey baby, come cushion, come cushion, come cushion.
Concussion.